And PC in first play goes Grand Castle. In second, there is Dukes the Man. Third, the outside sundown mistucks. And quickly cover for rail is Wedding Rangatang of the Blue Hole as they pace in the first turn. Show command is Grand Castle. In second, the outside is Dukes the Man. Pacing third for rail, Wedding Rangatang. Now fourth, the outside sundown mistucks. Pacers cover the head of the stretch for the first time. Grand Castle is there. Alright, in back second comes Dukes the Man, Amy Miller. In third to the outside now, following cover, comes Sundown Mistucks and Wedding Rangatang. Pacers are 2-2. 2 in, 2 out, past the stands for the first time as they head over to Clear Mile Station. Showing the way there on the inside is Grand Castle. The outside second, Dukes the Man. In third, Wedding Rangatang, perfect trip there. And in fourth to the outside, Sundown Mistucks. Opening quarter based in 55. And 4/5 seconds, they go down the back stretch for the second and final time now. And it's Grand Castle by half a length. Dukes the Man to the outside, pacing second. Up there, third is Wedding Rangatang, and in fourth is Sundown Mistucks. Pacers go to the far turn, and Grand Castle still leads and let every step of the way. They're by a length now, in second. Dukes the Man to the outside, and third is Wedding Rangatang, and fourth Sundown Mistucks. All single file now as they hit the head of the stretch. It's Grand Castle. In second, the outside Dukes the Man. Third, and the outside comes Wedding Rangatang with a stretch. Drive. They come for the finish tonight. It's going to be Grand Castle to win. Wedding Rangatang up second. Dukes the Man third.